Ever wonder if eating chocolate can improve your endurance performance? That is going to be the topic of our 6-second brain bomb for today. Now, the short answer to this question appears to be yes, but slow down before you go run a train on a pack of Hershey bars and let me explain further. Chocolate, and especially dark chocolate, have a lot of beneficial compounds, but the one we're going to talk about today is theobromine. Now, theobromine is an alkaloid, or an organic nitrogen-bearing compound found in things like cocoa, chocolate, tea leaves, and kola nuts. Now, as it relates to endurance performance, theobromine has been shown to be a potent bronchodilator, or it opens up the air passages, a potent vasodilator, which widens blood vessels, which means more blood getting to working muscles, and it has some cognitive benefits as well. So, if you want to get the benefits of theobromine, here's what you can do. You can eat 25 to 40 grams of dark chocolate with at least 75% cocoa, or you can take it in supplemental form, about 100 to 200 milligrams, about 30 minutes before exercise.